There are several ways to add a new block to your page or post. The easiest method is to simply hit the Enter or Return key to create a new block below the one you're currently editing. And once you become familiar with the names of different blocks, you can type a forward slash followed by the name of the block you want to add. Then you can select the specific block you want to add from the list. But you can also click the black plus icon to choose from a list of your most commonly used blocks. Or click the plus icon at the top left of the editor to view the entire block library. Hover your mouse over a block icon for a description and preview of that particular block. And as we scroll down, you'll notice that the blocks are categorized into sections. For example, there are media blocks like images and photo galleries, audio and video. Design blocks like buttons, columns, and groups. Widgets to add custom HTML, or even a list of your latest blog posts. Theme blocks like navigation menus or post comments. And finally, you can embed content from a whole list of services, like YouTube and much, much more. To add a block, just click to add it to your page or post. Then you can add your content to the block or open its settings to configure the styles and options for that particular block. And that's it. But for more help with blocks, please visit WordPress.com/support.